Hi everyone, I'm Louis Bianzalillo bringing you this week's Feliciano feature. On September 29th, the Feliciano School of Business Global Programs presented a panel discussion on living and working abroad as an expat. Panelists discussed their international video experiences, how they found positions abroad, and the impact of the expat experience on their careers.
I honestly began looking around for other opportunities, and I went to the guy I was reporting to at the time and said, I'm looking to leave. It's not because I dislike the company. It's not because I dislike the role. I just don't see how I continue to progress into leadership. So they posed back to me a question. Well, okay, that's reasonable. Why don't we take the next step in a foreign market?
On September 30th, Allison Schneider from Ross Stores discussed career search strategies along with opportunities within the company that extend beyond the traditional retail side. On October 7th, employers recruited students for internship and permanent positions virtually at the Montclair State University-wide Career and Internship Fair. From the Feliciano School of Business, I'm Louis Bianzalillo, and I'll see you next week.